and a man is dead after an apparent shootout in a motel parking lot in Fort Worth. Witnesses say they saw two men shooting at each other at the Drummers Inn Motel on Camboy West Boulevard. Now, police say a man was found dead in the parking lot, and we're still waiting to learn more details.